huge damage. My eyes are actually on point to where they're, they're not too close, they're not too far, they're just right where they're supposed to be symmetrically, so. Not going to do anything wrong with the other items.
Another KBB can be the Super Pomade. This one is in the color Walnut, and I'm using this as a base for my liner. So I'm actually picking some up onto my brush, and because they are so long there, this is exactly what you want to use on your eyes to make it last. So I picked them up on my brush, and I'm just going to buff it in close to the outer corner of my lashes. And I want to keep this super, super soft and fluffy, just for a bit of shadow. It blends super easy, so these can be on the brow as a base for shadow, as an actual eyeliner. And then I picked up some 5AM.
I don't know what the fuck 5AM is, but alright. So it looked like kind of a blackish color. First, I'm gonna set my wings, so I have to use to. I know she didn't do that, but I'm gonna do it because it's just easier for me. And give it a shot. If I'm wrong. Oh,